Well, graffiti appears on the Pulaski Monument in Patterson Park this week. The word "white lies" appeared written on the base of the monument, along with the image of a small face. Friends of Patterson Park say they are working with the Department of Recreation and Parks to fight the graffiti problem.